All right, guys. Today we get to tune this beautiful 1995 Mustang. This is a SVO. It's got a 331 stroker in it with a some sort of copy, Edelbrock copy cylinder head. I'm assuming it's like a Chinese 205cc intake runner cylinder head. Obviously got some Edelbrock pieces on the top of the thing. It's got an Elgin cam in it that is rated to 5,400 RPM, which ought to work fairly well with that intake manifold. Now, it's rated to 5,400 RPM. It does not specifically call out a stroker. Typically, the camshaft would need to be larger for the additional cubic inches to have the same operating range. So I'm assuming it's going to fall off a little earlier than that 5,400 number, which means it's probably going to make a relatively decent torque number and a little bit low on horsepower, just nature of the beast. So I'm going to dive into this thing, see what kind of power we can make, and then I'll show you the graph after. So here's what we ended up with. Made 304 horsepower, 324 foot-pounds of torque. For the heck of it, I put the other chip in it that it was tuned on before. The base timing was set incorrectly when it came here, so it had 10 degrees of timing less than what it had with this graph in it with the old tune. So it was making significantly less when I got here, but I didn't do a hit like that because it seemed kind of pointless. So we picked up like 6 wheel and quite a bit of torque there, like 13 foot-pounds. So not bad. But check out the average difference in the graph. Just looks so much better now. Again, when it got here, it had 10 degrees less timing in it than what it has in it now. But nonetheless, decent, you know, a little bit of gains there. Good, naturally aspirated thing. So it was at least in the ballpark previously once the timing was set correctly. But I just can't emphasize how gorgeous this car is. Like, I love the color, the wheel combination. It's just, yep, it's just a really nice... really nice cruiser. Happy to be able to work on it. But I'm going to get this thing off of here and move on to the next one.